and to talk about moving forward. He called it a jump for the course. The next thing he would do was to say constituency projects that have been approved by this red chamber will not, will, and accepted by the president, will not be properly implemented. Mr. President, that is unbecoming. And there is a need to call a spade a spade. That is what we are saying today. The SGF has not represented the government well. Mr. President, we will be, the councillors and House of Assembly members will be better than us if we go home without taking our constituency projects in tow. It doesn't have to do with any party. We were all elected to represent our people. And that is what we are coming to do. If we are here to represent our people, we also deserve to be honored and respected by that token that is given to us to give back to them. We are not going to take it from anyone. I want to second the motion once again and to say that it is time for us to say that we will not allow our nominees, our political nominees, to take these chambers for a ride. They cannot deride us. They cannot disrespect us. They cannot talk carelessly about issues that border on the livelihood of Nigerians. And of that